You can't be serious. Why do you have to turn this measly drive down? It's only 7 miles.
Oh my god, I cannot believe how stupid you are. Just take the deal. It's $3 for 1.6 miles. $3 whole. Come on.
Look, it's simple. Take this drive and you get paid.
It's the finest Mexican stuffs you ever get paid, and you only have to drive this much miles. You have to take the deal or you— I said you have to take the deal. You have to, because I said—
It's only 4 miles, dude. And $4.25 is a perfectly reasonable pay.
You're gonna turn this order down? Seriously? It's only 6.2 miles. And look at how much you get paid, $4.
You get paid $3 to drive 5.2 miles? Come on, man, that's not— Okay, 2.3 miles, and you still get paid $3. That's a sweet deal. Why do you have to turn that— You can't be serious. Why do you have to turn this deal down, huh? $3.75 for 4.6?
El Bucanas give best deal. You stupid! You made of stupid!
But it's only 7 miles and you get paid $4. Why do you have to turn this down, man? Don't you realize how stupid you sound turning this deal down? Huh? You get paid a whopping $3.75 and you only have to drive 8 stuffs! Just 8! Come on, take the deal, man!
You get paid $7.25 if you drive— Back in my day, we drove 2 miles for $2, and we never complained. Why do you have to complain about this?
Don't lecture the king about ripoffs, man. It's only 4 miles for $3.
Listen, you only have to drive 11 miles to make this delivery. You could walk that distance in no time flat. Why do you have to turn this down?
$3 whole for 1.8 miles, and you have to turn me down? What did I say?
You get paid a whopton's worth of $6.75 for 8.1 miles. In a top 10 list, 6 is better than 8. Why do you have to turn it down? Crispy, crunchy chicken says 4.25 4.5.
Listen, pal, you get paid 6.1 miles to drive $4.50. And you call me a ripoff? Huh? $3 for 2.2 miles, huh? Why are you gonna turn it down?
But the secret pay, I give you nothing dollars if you take the order. Take the secret pay.
You turn down this short drive of 9.6 miles and you get paid 8.
I offer a perfectly reasonable $5.25 for 7.2 and you turn me down? That's it. I quit.
Blink and you'll miss the 8 miles you only have to drive for $6.50.
But it's the guaranteed minimum amount and you only have to drive 7.2 miles for it. Why do you have to turn it down? It's perfectly reasonable, right?
You expect something from McDonald's to pay you better? It's only 9 miles for $5. You're a driver. You don't need to eat.
$3 for 4.7. And you turn it down.
Why you gotta turn it down?
3 for 6 is a perfectly reasonable trade. 3 is better than 6.
It's a 10.7 and you only get 8.5. That's all the money you're ever gonna get and you turn it down? You gotta be stupid!
Get that pronto, or you fired!
But it's already on your route, and look how much more money you get paid. $3 whole.